Well, after an 8-day trial in Pahrump, Cole Engelson has been found guilty of first-degree murder in the death of a 3-year-old. He was arrested back in July of 2017, and that night he was watching his girlfriend's daughter, Yesenia Camp, alone. He also admitted to police that he'd been drinking that day. Engelson faces life in prison, and his sentencing is scheduled for February.